Roblox video. Today we're going to be playing some more Dungeon Quest. So if you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and yeah, stay into it. Alright, as always, let's go collect our daily reward. Inferno Plate Helmet, that's an epic. We got the normal Templar Blade. So let's go check out the epic. Whoops, don't want to go in there yet. Let's see. We can't even use it yet, considering we're not level 65. I think we're on the yep. Oh, we could use it, we're level 67, okay. Yeah, the void plate helmet is still better. So we'll keep that equipped. Let's go check out our skills. Let's upgrade our spell. Oh, we have no points, okay. Yeah, as you guys see, I did switch out my ability. They kept the universal heal, but I decided to use the Phantom Flame since while I was playing yesterday to get a little bit more XP to unlock the next dungeon. Someone did tell me that I'm a mage apparently, so yeah, I decided to go ahead and upload it, not upload, but like equip a spell ability, so yeah. Alright, so we'll go to join a party, Pirate Island, and let's see. Okay, let's join the first one. And I'll pick the video back up as soon as they start the dungeon. Alright, it looks like they started the dungeon, so let's do this. Alright, let's check out our new ability, if we can. Ooh! Yeah, this is... I know you can handle it, dude. I know you're not gonna find out that one. Probably not even close to that. Well, maybe Demonic Pirate Captain might. Alright. We defeated Captain Blackbeard. Yeah, that was easy. Alright, I'll let you handle it. Like you said you would. I'm gonna come in and fill a hole in the wall right here. Nothing in here. Oh, looks like someone else has the same ability as us. Alright, the Spider Queen. Alright, we leveled up. Once you get to level 9, you mage is better, but looks like we're a mage right now at level 68, so. Alright, the Demonic Pirate Captain. And it's dead. What did we get? Ocean Splitter, Onyx Empowered Great Sword. right. Alright, let's return to the lobby and check it out. Alright, let's go check it out. Chat is gone. I'm just gonna use the chat to search it up, but oh well, let's go into here. So I think the ocean splitter, let's see. Alright. We got the epic one. Yeah, we'll keep the double-edged great axe equipped for now. What was the other one we got? I think it was this one. The angelic plate helmet. Yeah. Our void plate helmet's still a bit better, so we'll keep that equipped. Yeah, that should be about it. So yeah guys, if you guys and girls enjoyed this video, then don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Zombie apocalypse.